We've been through a lot, haven't we? You and Marg were there for me. The lowest point of my life. You helped me. You selected my entire board. You're my most trusted advisor. My dear friend. My feelings about that and about you can't be part of this decision to publish or not. I'm here asking your advice, Bob, not your permission.
Well, then, as one of your most trusted advisors and someone who knows how much you care about this company, I'm worried, okay? You know, I worked in Washington for 10 years. I've seen these people up close. Bobby and Lyndon, they were tough customers, but Nixon is different. He's got some real bad people around him, and if you publish, he'll get the very worst of them, the Colsons and the Ehrlichmans, and he'll crush you.
I know, he's just awful, but
Nixon's a son of a bitch. He hates you, he hates Ben, he's wanted to ruin the paper for years, and you will not get a second chance, Kay. The Richard Nixon I know will muster the full power of the presidency, and if there's a way to destroy your paper, by God, he'll find it.